the reference rate for a floating rate note should most likely match the notes. So imagine we are looking at a floating rate note which pays LIBOR plus 200 basis point, and let us imagine that the payment is made every 6 months. So we know that the reference rate, which is LIBOR, it should match number one, the frequency of the payment. Number two, it should match the currency. So therefore, in this case, the answer that we choose is option B, that the reset frequency should be matched.